For the record, one of the stupidest rule changes thus far I've seen, well, actually there's two, is the trapezoid, that's the trapezoid behind the net that's been, what's the word, enlarged or increased, whatever. Absolutely ridiculous. I mean, once you have it so the goalies can go out in the fucking concourse too. I mean, Jesus Christ. And the overtime rule about teams will change ends in overtime. Why? Who gives a fuck? Like, what does something like that mean? Why not make rule changes to proper shit? Oh, no, we don't want to do that. We want to make this a pussy fucking game.